The Mumbai Traffic Police has issued a notification making helmets mandatory for pillion riders. The rule will come into effect 15 days from now. As of now, the Traffic Police imposes a fine of Rs 500 on helmetless riders or suspend their licenses. Starting 9 June, the same penalty will be imposed on pillion riders found without helmets.
Please wear helmet whenever you get on bike.